He is also a man of the people. Moments ago, he signed a painting done by a Summer League intern, Keely Jackson, who's the daughter of one of the producers for our very own NBA TV, Eric Jackson. He signed that. That's going to be a lot one day. Worth a lot, I'm pretty sure. And just also took a picture with her as well. So just embracing what he means to this NBA community, but also very nice to see a nice picture done by him as well, holding that title, that world champion